Is that edible?
Yeah. I would have done too.